This film has been classified U. This means, quite simply, universal. In other words, it can be seen by people of all ages. There'll be nothing unsuitable for children, and the whole family might well enjoy it. This film has been classified PG. That stands for Parental Guidance, which means that parents might want to check up on it before showing it to their younger children. If it's an action film, it might have some violence. If it's romantic, it might have some sexy scenes or very brief nudity. It might also have some of the milder swear words. This film has been classified 12. 12 films are suitable for older children. They may have stronger moments of violence or references to teenage experience, but nothing gratuitous. There may also be a swear word or two that you wouldn't hear in a PG movie. 12 films are unsuitable for younger children, and it's an offence for your shop to supply a 12 video to anyone under that age. Video certificates are there to give you the chance to make an informed choice. They allow you to have peace of mind and be entertained. This film has been classified 15, which means it's unsuitable for anyone younger than that. It's an offence for a shop to supply a 15 video to anyone below that age. 15 films may have a fairly adult theme or contain scenes of sex, violence or drugs which, while not particularly graphic, are unsuitable for younger teenagers. They may also contain sexual swear words. This film has been classified 18, which means it's for adults only. It's an offence for your shop to supply an 18 video to anyone under that age. An 18 film will certainly have an adult theme, and may contain graphic scenes of sex or violence. There might also be some very explicit language, which will frequently